Hi, welcome to another SOLIDWORKS 2017 video tutorial. I want to do that dome which I did in some of the other programs, now in SOLIDWORKS. So let's have fun with SOLIDWORKS. First I will need some planes, so I will show that one because I need some with an offset to that. This one. I need a plane first, which has a distance of 600. Confirm. Another one with a distance to the top plane of 1200. Another one to this one. And that distance should be 1800. And one with distance 2000. And confirm. Okay. Let's start with the sketch on the top plane, this one, and I need a polygon with 12 corners, and it should be circumscribed. This and the circle diameter should be 4000. And confirm. And I need dimension right here. And I need a line, a construction line, which runs from that point here to this point, and it should be for construction only. Okay, now my sketch is fully defined. And I can go for a second polygon on plane 1. This will be another polygon with 12 but it's to the middle of one corner right here. I need, but it should be, not, in this case it doesn't matter, give it just a dimension, and I need another line. To the midpoint right here, that's okay, and make it for construction only. Leave that sketch. Next sketch would be on plane 3. Plane 1. No, on plane 2, sorry. On plane 2. This will be another polygon with 12 corners, but it should be circumscribed, and it's aligned like the first one, and this should be three, two, zero, zero. And another construction line just to make the sketch fully constrained. This is for construction only. Leave that sketch. Now sketch on plane 3, which will be a hex. No, it's not a hexagon. Or is it? It is a hexagon. So go for 6. Make it circumscribed, and it should be right here and should be aligned like this. The diameter should be 1743.56. And I need another line like this, and make this for construction only. Leave that sketch. Now I could hide those planes. And the top one as well. Okay, now I need some 3D sketches. This is kind of crazy, so now let's go for a 3D sketch and try to catch those points. And I need a line from this point right here, that one, up to this one, over to that one. And back to this one. That's closed, that's okay. Leave that sketch and deselect it. This looks good, okay? Next, another 3D sketch. Another line, which goes from this point to that point, back to that one. And that's not closed because I have to go back up there. Nice, leave that sketch. Always control, because it's kind of difficult to see where those lines start and end. From this point. Crazy. Okay, a 3D sketch which should go with a line from this point up to that one, to this one, and back to that one. Okay, leave that sketch. Another 3D sketch, another line from this point up to that one, over here, and back down. No, not. I need the point. Let's take a look if this is okay. Yeah. Then another 3D sketch. Let's start over here. Oh, I forgot, I need a point. I need a point on the top plane, the topmost plane. I need a sketch, and that would be a point right there in the middle. Like this. Confirm, leave that sketch. Now let's go for a 3D sketch. And that would be a line which starts on This point goes up to that point, back down to that one, and over here to this one, like that. Confirm and leave that sketch. Now I need another one. This should go from this point up to that point, back to this one, and I could use edges of faces, but this is more convenient. Okay, deselect. Another 3D sketch, another line which goes from this one to that one right here, up to this one, and back over here. Confirm, leave and confirm. And one more. Deselect. Another 3D sketch, a line from this one to that one, over here, back again, and okay. Now I could do some surface fills, full surface, first one, okay. Second one, okay, and so on. Confirm, confirm, confirm. Hope this is okay. And a last one up here. Confirm. Now I want to thicken that. So I want to thicken that surface right here. And it should be 50 millimeter, and in that direction, that's okay. Confirm. Then go for another thicken this surface. Again, it's 50, yes, but don't merge it. Confirm. Another one. Don't merge. Confirm. Another one. Merge, confirm, and another one. Don't merge, confirm, and two more. Thicken this one. Now I have to change the direction. Don't merge, confirm, and the last one. Thicken this face, don't merge, and okay. Now I can go for a shell or for more shells, this face, that face, and thickness should be 25. Confirm it. Another shell, face, face, confirm, shell, face, face, confirm, shell, face, face, confirm, one more, two left to go. Shell confirm, and another shell, the last one, confirm. Now let's check. Seems I forgot one, so maybe I put this up to the faces and make that surface fill right here. Confirm. Then move this down, make another thicken on that surface. That's okay. And then make a shell. Confirm. And I made a mistake. That thickening should not be merged. And then I can do my shell right here as well. Okay, now let's combine these solids and combine these four solids. Confirm. Now let's make a pattern. Therefore I need an axis, so I will make another 3D sketch. This will be a line which goes from this point maybe up to that center point. That's okay. Leave that sketch. Now I can do there it is, a circular pattern. And I want to pattern bodies, and I want to pattern this body right here. So that would be combine one. I need 12 instances, and the axis would be this one. And let's see. There is no, there isn't. Confirm. I got a whole lot of bodies. I will combine them later. So next, another circular pattern with combine two. The axis will be the same as before. And in this case I need 6 instances, and I want to pattern bodies, and I want to pattern combine two, and confirm. Looks good. Now I have to combine all those bodies, combine all these bodies, and confirm. Let's hide the sketches. And I'm done. So hope you enjoyed this one. If you liked it, please give it a like or leave a comment. If you want to see more, please give it a like or leave a comment. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my Facebook Cat Fan page, and please like it. It would be very nice of you. Thanks for watching. See you to the next one. Bye bye.